PhysiPole in Bendigo. Today, I'm going to teach you how to do a jade split. You'll need a pair of heels, only because they make your legs look longer. A pole and a rockin' attitude. Okay, first we need to go upside down into an outside leg hang or gemini. Make sure the pole is right underneath your ribcage. So when you do an outside leg hang, pull up, feel it underneath your ribcage, then take it back. Right leg comes forward. Feel your inner thigh pressed against the pole and grab with your opposite hand. Pull that leg down into your chest and into the pole. Your right arm is pushed back, and I like to place my hand underneath my butt. Then take the other leg off into a plank position. From there, bend that knee, push your knee out to the side, making sure the leg's turned out before you peel it back. Then, as the leg goes back, pull that right leg down and twist, pushing your shoulder into that leg. And place right leg on the pole into the scorpion. Only because they make your legs. Only because they make it.